Greetings, fellow citizens. 2 days ago I made a video, what fits in a carrack hanger, and I tested a few ships. This was not a complete list, and some people made some suggestions. For example, the arrow fits perfectly, you can close the hangar doors if you keep the landing gear up. And some people wanted to see more ships. Now obviously a freelancer and a cutlass don't fit, but why not take a look? I hope you will enjoy this. Let's start with the arrow, landing gear up and wings unfolded. Right now landing gear and wings are coupled, so you cannot have landing gear down and wings unfolded. Hopefully this will change in the future, but this should work nicely. And settle her down. Let's get out of the ship and close the door. Looking good so far. Yeah, nothing is touching our arrow. Yeah, this works very nicely, and people told me there's no problem in quantum jumps, at least for now. People wanted to see the Gladios. Let's check it out. Well, this doesn't work. She is too long and too wide. Now in theory you could shoot off the wings, there are big shield holes around the wings. But she would still be too long. Front is touching and the engines wouldn't clear the space. Engines wouldn't fit. Someone wanted to see the Saber. No, she is much too long and much too wide, even when we are going into a landing mode. She would still be too wide, and yeah, too long of course. She isn't exactly a very small bird, she is a medium fighter. Front is touching and no, much too long. Someone left a comment and wrote the Raven would fit, but I guess I got trolled. There's no way. The Raven is a little bit smaller than the Saber, but not by much. She is still much too wide and too long. I'm not sure if you can shoot off the wings of the Raven. I know you can with the normal Saber, but the Raven would still be much too long. No way. And even if you try to angle it, I don't see how this should fit. She's still way too long. and still too wide. I got trolled. No, no chance. Hornet F7C, base Hornet. Let's go into a landing mode to fold in the wings. Does this work? Well, I know the answer, but people asked for it and I think it's funny to show it. Third person view. No, this does not work. We are too long and still too wide, even with wings folded in. No, no chance. And obviously the Super Hornet doesn't fit either. Someone wanted to see a Herald, so here we go. Yeah, spoiler. I don't think so. Let's go into third person view. We are too long and much too tall. Yeah, no chance. No. Not even when you angle at her. No chance. Yeah, we are touching at the front and at the stern engine. Misk Prospector. Okay, I'm smiling. I still find it fun to show this. Yes, obviously this thing is much too big. Much too long. And too tall to close the hangar doors. Yeah. We're touching front and stern and there's still a lot of prospector left. So answer is nope. Quite a few people wanted to see the 315P or the Origin 300, so I'm just using an Origin 300. Does she fit? Let's find out. And let's go into third person view. We have a problem. We are too wide and too tall. And we are too long, of course. Let's see what the gun does. Well, even without this gun, we would be much too long. And even angled, no chance. Nope. Front is touching even without gun, and there's still a lot of ship left. Someone wanted to see a freelancer. I think I got trolled. I'm calling the police. But let's check it out anyway. So, do we fit? No. I think I could get the front in if I wanted to, but that's about it. No, of course not. Freelancer does not fit. Maybe this would work in Quantum. Actually, this... Oh, what? We are clipping to the ship. Hey. Oh, look at this. What's going on here? I don't get any third person view. I think we just flew to the ship. So I hope you had fun watching this. Maybe you learned something. And see you next time. Bye. Auf Wiedersehen. Hey, you are still here. You might want to join me on Twitter. My Twitter account is cameral_ffm and this is the city I live in, Frankfurt am Main. On Twitter I post about my videos and sometimes just some funny little videos.
Action!
Would be nice if you would join me on Twitter.